Speaking of Bullitt County here, we'll stick with that area. Our Colin Mayfield joins us now live from that area. More than a foot of snow recorded there in Bullitt County. Colin, has it started to taper off now?
It has, Karen, and if you just looked up and didn't even realize there was nothing on the ground, you have these big, large flakes just hitting your face, and it seems pretty cool, but when you look down, of course, like you said, a foot, maybe more on the ground, and I'm stepping in this, guys. I'm from Wisconsin, made Louisville my home about a year ago. Now being here, I can tell you, I've never seen in my 10 years of living in Wisconsin a snowfall like this at one point in time, so I can only imagine what people around Kentucky and Indiana are thinking about this snowfall. It's obviously quite significant, and underneath of this snow is that ice, which is why people are getting stuck, why we're stuck in North Bullitt High School's parking lot. So if anybody's coming down this way, let us know. We'd like your help. Of course, tow trucks are 3 to 4 hours booked out, so that's why people are being stranded and stuck for so long. So if you're headed out today, of course, pack some warmer things with you in case you would be one of those people that gets stuck. Of course, you always think it's never going to be you, but it could be you today, Karen. So, of course, take those heeds of advice if you can.
Yeah, definitely, Colin. This is one of those good days to stay inside, hunker down if possible. We'll check back in with you a little bit later. Thank you.